Hello and welcome to episode 13 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Japan. We are near the very end of what we, I think, will be doing. Maybe we have between this and this, maybe 20 to 30 turns, I think, to complete our space race. So in the meantime, we will be playing defense. We'll be sending our spies to Germany to make sure that they don't get there before us, because it looks like they aren't yet, but we can't see their progress. But no one has launched yet. Germany is the one most capable of doing it. Congo isn't even in a position to, because they need one more research to be able to finish. Germany has all the research done. Brazil has all the research done, but they don't have all the production to do it. Sumeria, not in a position, so really we're fighting with Germany in the end. In terms of culture, we are in a good position right now, because now we are actually the tourism leader, so everyone else has to take our tourism plus one to win. And we can actually, if we can delay, for whatever reason, we can't get the space race in time and we can delay the AI, we could probably run the clock out on tourism, because we will get there eventually. We are almost halfway to being the tourism leader here as well. So that's our backup plan, obviously. Domination, I don't like to do that. I don't like domination victories, so that's really nothing. And religion, I haven't really played religion very much, so... And I don't think... Okay, so the Germans are about halfway through religion as well, so... Yeah, so someone's gonna win in the next 50 turns, I think. Either way, so we just have to power through what's left here. And I'm counting on this power plant here to give us extra production, to speed up our production. Okay, let's make a special unit there. Sure, we'll be friends. Frenemies. Have that instead. I like the detail here. You can actually see the rocket parts, and I think as you slowly get closer to completion, this will move all the way out here, and then it launches. Okay, we need size 16, so 14 more turns. Really not gonna help us here, so we'll just keep building more units. We'll build a core. Let's siphon funds. That's the best way to do it. Amphitheater. That, and I'm gonna buy another builder here. Thank you. So the Brazilians actually have the French capital. I'm interested by that. That's a big empire that they have going here. You got Toronto as well. That's a city-state. And then they got Paris. So the French are just reduced to Carthage and Reims up here. That's Scythians. More Scythians down here. More Scythians, Scythians. And here are the Sumerians, not very strong. Congo, kind of split into two. We'll build more mechanized infantry. I'm gonna send this one over here. Okay, so this is Sakura. We want him counter-spying. Wait, before I do that, let me cancel. Cancel Yumiko. Go back to Sakura. Because Sakura, yeah, gives all our spies plus one level when she's in home territory. Yumiko, will go to we have one in Cologne? We have one in Aachen. Magdeburg. Okay, we are Cologne. Let's see what we can do here. We'll siphon funds first. I don't see anything on the launch pad. Tokyo. Keep building units. Magdeburg. Do I see anything on the rocket pad? I don't see anything. We will sabotage this disruptor tree first. And let's buy a few tiles here. Let's check tourism here. 4-0 at the moment, 20 here. Okay, not too bad.
This musician is in.
Okay, I got a musician just because I could. Let's build some more navies here. Missile cruiser. One sec, let me change that back to missile cruiser, but. Oh no, we're not buying it, sorry. Cancel. We are building it. Check the space race again. Okay, we're in good position still. have a...
There is nothing like a dream. It has been said that arguing against globalization is like arguing against the laws of gravity.
We have... some sort of... let's change this just as a woke up. Or Fukuoka, sorry. What do I have here? Okay. Send this to Hong Kong. Keep building. Coca, let's see, where can we send it? 5557. Try don't. Let's try to send it there. Okay. Archaeological Museum. On culture. Yeah, we keep pushing the bar higher and higher for everyone else, but of course our requirement is not on our own tourism, is on the next highest person, so that would be Congo 369. So we just need one more tourist than Congo to win, but everyone else needs one more tourist than us to win. So it's kind of the push-pull mechanic of the cultural victory. Let's see here. Okay. Now let's build another resort. This is a bit of a resort town. There's 1, 2, 3 resorts. I think I can just rush by the... yeah, do that. And then I'll rush by the archaeologist as well. Because I can. And then we'll do a industrial zone here. They're not ready yet either. We're gonna sabotage through rocketry. Send this up here. I like this line of encampments. It's almost like there was a huge war fought over borders here at some point. I like the little details like that. I mean, you know, it does kind of does tell a history of the game. If you look at how the districts are laid out and how the fortifications are laid out, it does tell you where the borders were at some point, at one point in time. Mars reactor is ready. Ah, no. We'll give you that. Sending stuff out. Oh, what's our next one? Mars habitation, only 7. So, I'm not sure if that great person actually reduced costs to all our to all of our space projects, but that seems like a really low cost. But I'll take it. Let's build one more missile cruiser here. We'll send all our envoys to Lisbon this time. Wait here. Okay. There are some wrecks that here we can excavate. Keep Sakura happy. Right, we don't have any aluminum, so we can't build any planes, but I don't think it matters at this point, so I'm just going to hold off on that. Mars Hydroponics should be ready next turn, and then in 5 turns, if no one else launches all their stuff in the 5 turns, we should have the win. And there it is. I do like the fact that in this game you're not sending... Oh, they don't like us. You're not sending a spaceship to Alpha Centauri, which makes almost no sense at all. Oh. We lost a spy, I think. In Aachen. Oh well. Do we know how far along they were at? I don't see an spaceship anywhere nearby. Guess they're busy fighting their war with the Congo. Sendai. Can we send it to some new countries? ally. Yeah. Germans. How much can I get from them for all of this? Aluminum. How about the Sumerians? They can spy on me, I don't care. Make deal. Do they have aluminum? Okay, they valued your aluminum quite a bit more. How about the Chinese? Okay, we'll do that, the one-to-one. Okay, now we can build some planes. We still haven't repaired the rocket facility. Successfully disrupted the rocket facility here. We will do production. Funds. Let's check science victory. Yeah, I think we have this down on lockdown. No one else is close. And a lot of this sometimes is just luck of the draw. If, for example, the Germans where the Brazilians are, one, like the last game we had where we lost, if they're across the ocean and you're not at war with anyone because you're isolated or they dominate their continent like the Brazilians do, then they can build all the rockets they want. So I think we lucked out on many different categories here. So three more turns, or two more turns after this. And we have quite a bit of tourism as well, so our plan B... No, we're not doing that. Sorry. Huh. So our plan B is also in action. We're almost there. More than 50% now on tourism.
distracted from distraction.
Kyoto. Let's send us to Batibira. Let's build some planes. Don't think I'll need it, but hey. Okay, let's keep building medics.
Ihr habt der Warnung wohl vernommen, doch suchet ihr noch immer Streit. Nu werdet ihr es lernen, wie so manig Mann vor euch.
Did they just declare war on us? Yeah. Well, they know I'm about to win, I think. Okay, this should be interesting. Sure. You might get dragged into the war with the Germans. I don't know how the defensive packs work in this game. I should move some troops over. Is it even worth the effort? I'm one turn away from winning. I'm gonna move the medic unit and this unit over. You have a warship here. And we're gonna move our finally can build an industrial zone about maybe 50 turns too late for that. Okay, I wonder if I can do a theming bonus here. Let's just run through their last turn here. Jakarta belongs to Germany. I see. Enjoying this burning building here. That's the last of our Space Race project.
There is nothing. Much as our ancestors did ages ago, we thrust forward into the unknown. The first pioneers set forth on an uneasy course. And yet once again did our people thrive. Now, under your leadership, we plot a new course and make another world our own.
There it is. It's a space race victory. Let's look at some. So culture per turn, we completely dominated there. Faith per turn, not really interested in that. Gold balance. Who was close to us? The Russians had a lot of gold at one point, but we beat them out eventually. Yeah, you can see here, I wish there was an uncheck all button if I did this. The Russian gold balance declined as we ours went up. And I don't think this was when they paid us off to attack the English, because this would have happened somewhere around here. This is when our gold went up. I think this is the first drop that you see here, is when they paid us to attack the English, but they maintained a high balance for a long time. Something else happened here that caused them to drop. I'm not quite sure yet. Let's see here. English, Germans, never had a lot of money. The Scythians, never had a lot of money. Brazilians, no. Sumerians, nope. Chinese, okay for a while, but didn't quite keep up. The French, didn't expect it. And Congo, yeah, not a lot. So that's interesting. Let's look at our science per turn. Yeah, I did well. I think Brazilians was dominated most of their game, but we pulled through in the end. I think those are the key stats. Let's look at a ranking. Neville Chamberlain. I don't know how to get the higher scores. I mean, this is a pretty decent win, but we're still fairly low on our score. I think that's it. I'm gonna hit one more turn so I can do a save, one last save before I end this game, but thank you very much for watching. This is Japanese on Immortal Space Race Victory on Unpatched Vanilla Civilization 6. See you again next time in the next series. Goodbye.